Greetings. Today I would like to talk a little bit about your heart valves and what can go wrong with them. In order to understand that, I think we need to know how the heart valves function in the first place. The heart, as you know, is the most important muscle in the body. It is actually made up of four chambers, two chambers on the left and two chambers on the right. Heart valves are actually gateways that basically separate these heart chambers, and it functions to allow blood to flow in one specific direction through the heart. So blood flows into the heart and out of the heart, and the heart valves are there to maintain blood flows in the right direction. Okay, so there are two valves on the left side. The upper heart valve on the left side is the mitral valve, which separates the left atrium from the left ventricle. And the aortic valve separates basically the left ventricle, which is the main pump. It pumps blood out into the circulation. The aortic valve separates the left ventricle from the aorta. And on the right side, we have the tricuspid valve and the pulmonary valve. So, in valvular heart disease, what actually happens is that one or more of these valves become dysfunctional. Now, I will touch more on how these valves are damaged in the next session.